We are less than a month from the presidential election, and Local 24 News is committed to helping you make your vote count. Hi, everyone. I'm Katina Rankin. My co-anchor, Richard Izzall. Thank you for joining me. Tonight, Local 24 News reporter Brad Broders takes a closer look at voter intimidation, and he breaks down what you can and can't do when voting in the volunteer state. Take a look.
We're very careful about our voter safety.
Security contingency plans are in place as Shelby County election organizers prepare for a politically passionate and emotionally charged presidential election.
We're obviously taking the advice of law enforcement, and we're watching the situation very carefully.
Tennessee law is clear about voter intimidation, including the banning of any non-voter or non-election worker from within 100 feet of a precinct or early voting site.
We do have a process for those that don't want to pay attention to the rules, and we have removed some.
According to state law, voter intimidation is a Class A misdemeanor. It is specified as threats to prevent anyone from voting, physical violence or property damage, or verbal abuse before or after someone votes.
We have very good laws in Tennessee that protect the voter. But more importantly, as Tennesseans, we're just by nature polite and respectful of other individuals.
Tennessee Elections Coordinator Mark Goen said issues are also rare statewide with poll watchers appointed by a political party. State law dictates they cannot talk to any voter inside a precinct. They must wear identification badges, and those observing absentee ballot counting cannot leave the room once counting begins.
If you look at how the elections are conducted on the local level, it's really the people that's in your community that's working there.
Early voting kicks off Wednesday here in Memphis and across Tennessee. Despite a much higher demand for absentee ballots this year in Shelby County, election organizers believe at least half of all participating voters will still cast a ballot during the early voting period, which runs through October 29th. Reporting at the Shelby County Election Operations Center, Brad Broders, Local 24 News.
Right now, you can find everything that you need to know about voting in the election in our online voter guide. Just go to localmemphis.com/vote, and we can also send the guide directly to your phone. All you have to do is text the word vote to 901-321-7520. All the information is broken up into easy-to-navigate chapters, and our voter guide will answer your questions through convenient links with more details.